An AUV is an autonomous underwater vehicle, and essentially that's a underwater robot. What I do is I try to figure out how to stick things to things, how to place the sensors in the robot, or how to hold equipment on the robot. It's kind of like a big giant puzzle in some ways. We have so many questions, right? And if we only have one or two or three people coming up with the ideas, we're maybe not capturing all of the different perspectives. You're the person who's going to ask those questions and bring those new ideas to the table. And the world needs that. The world needs you and your perspective and what you bring. That's one of the things that I really enjoy about working at MBARI is the synergy that we have, the open communications, and the kind of level platform that we're all working together to solve these problems. If you want to think, you know, am I supposed to be here? Do I deserve to be here? Look at your feet. Look at where you're at. Like, look at what you're doing. You're doing the thing.